how to play downloaded audio songs in Galaxy A52, A32, A72. And here you guys, when you bought the new phone, Samsung Galaxy A52 or A72 or A32, there is no option in music player. I searched it all over the application. There is no music player. You have to install it from Play Store. Go to Play Store. And here, when I go to Play Store, for example, search for music player. And here, search music player. And here, you guys see this one, Samsung Music. And here, just tap in this one. And here, install this one. It's installing. You have to wait till it installing, because you cannot play the audio music. When you can download from YouTube, but you cannot play it. You cannot find it. Where is it? In here, when you download this application, it directly go to this application. When you download from YouTube or Google, the audio song, it goes direct to this application. So guys, once the download completed, tap open. In here, agree, tap agree. In here, storage, just start, tap start, allow, tap start. And here you guys see import playlist. You guys see, like, you can import playlist. But in here you can see folder, artist, downloaded. In here you can see this is downloaded song that I downloaded. There's a lot of different application you can download any you want to, but this one is, I think, for Samsung much better. In here, as you can see, voice recorder is in here. In here, artist unknown. As you can see, this is the artist, and this is the album. You can add album, you can add playlist. So guys, that's all for this video. I hope this video was helpful. If it is, smash the like button, subscribe for more videos, and I'll see you in the next video.